Charlie 2, here's the setup. Thanks to Dahlia, we know that Barrack's army is using this coastal town as a human shield. We can't risk a frontal attack yet. You must hunt down the commander who upholds martial law in the city. Any Loki guard post on the way must be eradicated.
Understood, General. We're going dark. Zulu Charlie 2 out. Hey, partner. I need to speak with you. Come here. We got a confidential assignment from the General. Operation Fuse. One of the OSA double agents resurfaced in this city. We gotta find him and extract him. Keep this quiet. General's orders. Let's move.
$14.99. Press hard.
Avoid the searchlights. Keep quiet, otherwise we'll draw too much attention.
One more piece of advice. One shot the guards to stay hidden. Helo Patrol, find some cover!
Citizens of Saltbreak, citizens of Saltbreak, martial law is indeed indefinitely. Violators will be shot on sight. Food and water will start tomorrow early morning.
Sniper, get down! Alright, let's rock!
Alert! Platoon 3 and 5, it's just was spotted in the city! Kill them! Can you hear me, OSA slaves? You just killed a dozen of your citizens by calling me.
only have...
Our only ally and informant happens to be the greatest traitor the OSA has ever seen. Dahlia. Fan-fucking-tastic.
The cause was not a nuclear war. It was not even a meteor. It was bad luck, as some scientists put it. Humans have produced the so-called forever chemicals since 1949. Those chemicals strengthened a virus that eventually became the doom of humanity. We created eternal life after all.
X button.
Remember the victims. And know this, you were lucky to be alive. You were the soldiers of fortune. Bring fortune to the people you protect and serve.
attention.
Every person on the planet lost someone. Even the Tolokis. Camps are still burning.
Yo. Almost twins. that flashbang. Pizza. In the chamber.
General, come in. Fuse is down. I repeat, fuse is down. He attacked us. Over. Who was that guy? He was totally nuts.
Zed. You must collect Fuse's glasses and then leave that place immediately. Understood?
Yes, sir. Clearing the area. Charlie, Mike, over.
I cannot corroborate that statement at all. I was not there. I was literally on a dock in the bay. Oh no! Cool, this was the designer's Easter eggs. That does not work. Damn, I was getting slick.
Stab, you bloody moron! Report! Your units can start the cleansing. I repeat, start the cleansing! The OSA is at our doorstep!
Thank you.
Well done, Zulu Charlie 2. We just prevented a genocide. Dahlia still needs to pay. But without her, thousands would have died today. I give her that.